make an origami umbrella. So the things that we need to make this thing is, look, first we need a scissors, a pencil, a red sketch, a straw that is available in juices, look, a like of a straw in this way, and a paper. You should draw a circle shape in the paper because that's so necessary, and a small piece of a stick, wooden stick, look, a stick. So let's start making.